the Nats don't come back, the lead will be down to 4 with 8 to go.
I saw today, if the Nats go 4-5, the Braves have to go 9-0 for a tie.
Yes, indeed. Hits are even at 7, but the Phillies lead 6-3. Couple of walks. Ahead of a 3-run Ruiz homer, very damaging. With the shift on, LaRoscia bounces it right to Jimmy Rollins in a second base position for the second out here in the 8th. The Nats have not had a hit since their 2-run 5th inning. Tonight's copyrighted telecast presented by authority of the Washington Nationals and may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any form, and the accounts and descriptions of the game may not be disseminated without the express written consent of the Washington Nationals.
Some pitchers right now. The Braves went all out tonight with their celebration tarps on the locker, spraying champagne.